Some people injured more than others. Some folks have been released here in Sarajevo. We're making sure, talking to the tour operators and making sure that they're being taken care of and that families, that people have the opportunity to call folks back home to let them know they're doing okay.